Hey everyone, it's Felix Fletcher here, back with another Saga Frontier video. I'm playing Asellus' game, I believe I'm at the final boss soon. I have an all-mystic party, including Zazen of the Time World, Miss Altham, and Ray. Oh, last of all. I didn't think I had to fight him, actually. I'm waiting for you. Now's the time for you to defeat Orlouge and find a new assassin too. Do I have the power to defeat him? Take courage. I cannot help you in battle because of the mystic code. Take this splinter of armor. Then no one can really use it again. How good is it? Well, I don't think it's great for you. Fusion 35. Fuck that. Alright, so we're past rest of that. Is there any other people in my way? Orlouge, come out, brother. Yeah. Shall I use a sanctuary stone now? Well, that's fine. This is the end, after all. Oh, Orlouge, hello. Hey, you see this, remember? You brought me back to life after you killed me. Did you come back to worship me, my daughter? Now I know if I can't live as a human, I must live as a mystic. It's time for a showdown. Where'd you go, mate? Running away, cow. Or do we have to fight on your fancy flower? Fancy flower? Dang, Ray looks hot in that picture. Alright, let's try and see if that works. He likes to use Fudge. Well, let's use some of his more powerful skills, like Griffith Scratch. What can he do? Let's try Heat Smash. Just gonna get the shield by myself. We'll cast Conquerors. It's less than or JP, I mean. Oops. Daddy did that whole week. Oh, what happened to the little kitty lady? Ooh, she's butch. Is she in the opera? Wait, time out. Do your little trick. I'll show you who has the best instincts. And then Stasis Room, spell number 6. Why is he making that weird sound? Dude, the man's bitching. Thank you. Let's go into a stasis, please. How dare you try to hurt Princess Rey? There will be vengeance. Once you're out of stasis, that is. Dang, Ray, you look sexy in that picture. What was that evil ass laugh? Actually, she could just do a talent. She could do a good. Soft. Oops, the weakest one of us died. How dare you hurt Rey? Actually, who has the backpack? It's me. Let's see this. Get up, Rey. She lost one of her six little life points. Are these guys ever gonna come out of stasis? Maybe we should have been counting the number of turns. I wanna say it's 8. Finally back to me. I'm not sure that was as super awesome as I thought it was going to be. You know what? I should transform. And these guys should just strutting around doing normal stuff, I suppose. I should use some of this stuff. Not this. Oh, this part of the glitch. Damn it. It's nice to go to 2,000 damage. Another 2,000. God, the spell's hard to look at. I'm just giving all my characters some other spell. This is so good. Like, maybe when that's on the way. That kind of hurt. Ray, why are you helping him? It's an evil laughter. That's just my portrait. He's using it against us. Oh dear, see your ass for doing that, Orlouge. I don't want to waste his magic points. That's right. I'm using these. So I know it's glitched now. Just do it. Maybe she should just do life frame. And what about this off? She needs heal too. Last time I did this, Ray died before she died. I didn't realize he got that many turns. Nice. Switched in a very cool way. Oh no, Ray! Why does this keep happening? She's only got 6 life points. Not a lot of life points. It's one of her greatest weaknesses. We must protect Princess Ray. Orlouge just picking on her for joining us. Are you bringing out 3 bitches at once? You think I'm scared of that? Should I just do this one more time? Siphon is going to cast a glass shield. Oh, you can only cast it on yourself? That's not cool. Oh, alright, maybe one blast. She's going to go. Siphon. Nice kick, Siphon. Yikes, no more playing around. No. Hang on, let's just use an item. Max fear. Now they're picking on this one. Damn. She's a noble mistake. Unlike you. That's right, Orlouge. We control the power of time. It's literally beeping. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6 is stasis. Been blasted by a Time Lord. Do you submit? Lady Asellus, I thought you might not come today. Gina, you're very important to me. You're my first princess. Lady Asellus, now you're acting like Lord Orlouge. Quiet, Rastaban. I am beyond him in every respect. I'll get 100, no, 200 princesses. I'll conquer all the mystics in the universe. Even human and robot. What did I tell you? She's worse than Orlouge. Your presence is not wanted here. Be gone. This is the end of Facinaturu. What about you, Rastaban? I'm with Lady Asellus all the way. That's what I wanted. Good. Now go get Saga. He thinks he was the one to beat Orlouge. I must teach him who is really in control. What about the princesses of Orlouge? Make sure they won't wake again. Let them sleep in their coffins, eternally. Don't worry, Gina. Now we'll have eternal joy together. I have the power to do it.